You want to taste a spoon? Do you know you can eat a spoon like this? Have a bite.
The idea is very good, but in India, replacing plastic is a big challenge.
He started his business like 10 years back. In the early stages, it was all okay. And then suddenly, the business went down.
You know, I read quite a few books about sales and about how to convince a customer and stuff like that. End of the day, I was not able to manage really good sales.
All my savings were going, which I had saved for last 20 odd years, you know. I kept telling him, I'm losing all my money.
I was drinking a lot, getting angry, getting frustrated. Why such a good product is not selling?
What really struck me is that, you know, he put his own home on the line. Then he could easily be taking a safe route.
Any day my house would go, or the factory would go, or the whole thing will collapse.
When things go wrong, you got two options. One, blame God. One, you look at yourself.